Hello viewers, now I'm going to show you the Schneider 33kV AIS panel. Look at the nameplate, Schneider Electric. Switchgear type PIX36. Rated voltage 36. And rated current is 1250 ampere. This is the buzzer current and this is the breaker current. And continuity category LSC2B, and this is the low voltage panel, the breaker for CPAM breaker, annunciator, and this is the switch for local remote. You can switch it from local to remote, and this is the trip close switch, and this is emitter, and this is multifunction meter. And those are the different signal LED, breaker on, breaker off. Now breaker is off, that's why that. And this is the breaker of Schneider Electric 36kV. Look at the nameplate. There is some instruction, do's and don't. This is withdrawable type breaker, that's why this has some withdrawable mechanism. And this is the earthing and disconnector. If it rotate towards this, this is the earthing mechanism. If you rotate towards this, then earthing switch will be on, and that time this will be here. This will be here. This earthing mechanism. See this from this side. This will be like this. This is earthing switch, and this is the connecting point of the breaker and all this, and you see breaker is on, breaker is off now. There's some indication, breaker on off. Everything. This is the incoming breaker, and this is the outgoing breaker. If for Schneider Electric, the incoming and outgoing breaker will be different, because bus will be like this. The difference between incomer and outgoing, the incomer connection like this, the current will come from the bottom side, and the bus is, and the outgoing is like this, because this is the panel, and this is the panel earthing.